Hi, I am Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. In this video, you will learn a creative photo cropping trick in PowerPoint you never knew. This handy trick will be quite useful when you design your slides using photos. This technique solves one of the important problems that you face when working with photos. Let me show you what is the problem, and then I will show you what is the workaround so that you can crop like a pro. The problem is, take a look at these two photos. The first photo is a collection of these useful ribbons. Let us say I want to isolate just this ribbon from this photo by cropping out. I can't really do that quite easily. Let me tell you what the challenge I face. Take a look at this one. Let me go to Format, go to Crop Tool, and if I crop here, this is pretty fine because there is a clearly defined edge here. Whereas, if I want to crop to the right, let us say this, I can't do that because there is the piece here which really spoils the show for me. Now, if you think that it's very easy to crop this by rotating this, maybe if I do a rotating like this so that I can crop from the top, I can't really do that. The reason is, when I go to the crop option now, you can see that the cropping options are only available from the sides, and there is no cropping option that is available from the corner. Even if there is one available, you can see that this is the way it works, and it is not very easy for me to crop the photo the way I want. And whatever I try, I still have this residual piece that really is an irritant. Now, if I give another example, let me delete this. Let us take this photo here. I want to copy this, and I want to have this picture placed in the corner, but I don't want this to look like this, where a part of the photo is extending outside. I want it to be cropped from the sides so that it looks really neat. Let me tell you what I mean by this. Take a look at this slide that I designed for one of the videos that I posted earlier. Take a look at the cropping that is done here. Can you see? There is a clean cropping. There is no part of the hand that extends outside, and all the portions are very neatly cropped out. So the challenge is, how do you crop out unnecessary portions from a photo when the portions that you want to crop out are not at right angles? When you know how to solve this issue, you can take any picture and crop it any way you want. You can isolate any piece from any photo, and you can come up with some very interesting designs like this. And if you can see here, if I copy and paste it here, you can see that this bit is very neatly cropped out. There is no element that is hanging out which spoils the look and feel of this piece. So how do you achieve that? Let us learn the trick. But before that, a small reminder. If you enjoy the tricks that I teach you, and if you want to support this channel, please take a moment to subscribe to this channel. Go to our channel page and click on the subscribe button, or if you are watching on the mobile, click on the subscribe button right away. If you like the video, please hit the like button so that more people can see our videos whenever they search for any queries on PowerPoint or business presentations. Right, let us continue and learn this trick. Let me isolate this piece here. The first thing I'm going to do is select the photo, go to the Format tab of PowerPoint ribbon, click on the Crop tool, and as I mentioned earlier, I'm going to crop from the top. This is a no-brainer. Then I'm going to crop from the right, and I know that there is a piece that is hanging out unnecessarily, and that is really something that spoils the look and feel of this cropped area. I'm aware of that, but I'm going to leave it for now. Now we have done our first cropping. Now, the next thing that I'm going to do is very important. I'm going to select this, right-click, and then I'm going to cut this. And then I'm going to right-click again, and this time I'm going to paste it as a picture. Now, when I go to the Format tab, when you click on this, you can see that there are no extraneous portions here. Only this piece is available for us to work with. Beautiful. Now, the next thing I'm going to do is even more important. I'm going to change the cropping angle for this photo. To help you understand the difference in the technique, let me make a copy of this by pressing the control button down while I move this to its new location. Now we have a copy of this. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to rotate this so that I can easily crop out this piece. Let me do that for this one as well so that you know what I'm doing here. Now, to change the cropping angle, I'm going to right click, cut this. Once again, right click, and this time I'm going to paste it as a picture. Can you see here? This is the second option here called picture. When I click on this, now can you see that the cropping angle has changed? Take a look at this. This is the one that we had rotated. When I go to format and when I click on the cropping tool, you can see that the cropping angle is on the sides and therefore it is impossible to cut this piece out. Whereas in the technique that I just did, when I select this and when I go to the cropping angle, you can see that the cropping is available for me to do it from an angle that really makes it easy for me to crop out the unnecessary portions like this. And I can crop from the bottom like this, and then from the right and from the left. Now, this piece is pretty beautifully cropped. Once I have this piece ready, I can make multiple copies, resize, and work with it to create some very interesting designs. Interesting, isn't it? Let me do that with the hand photo as well. First, I'm going to rotate this so that I can fix the position of the hand the way I want. So I'm going to use the rotation handle and I'm going to change the angle of rotation like this and I'm going to place it here and this is the angle that I'm quite happy with. Now I need to crop this from the sides. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to right click, cut this, right click and paste it as a picture. Now the cropping angle is changed. So I'm going to go to format, go to crop, and then I'm going to crop from the side like this, and then from the side like this. Now I have a beautiful corner that is created. I can place this here, and now this cropped picture is far more usable. I can use this to create some interesting designs like this. If you like the creative technique that I just taught you, you will find tons more available in our comprehensive and creative PowerPoint training program called Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery Program. In this program, I teach you techniques that you will never find in any books, any courses that you see anywhere else. These are the techniques that I discovered after going through a number of painful trials and errors. These techniques can change the way you create your PowerPoint slides. And I share them only in Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery Program. I will leave a link to this useful product in the description box below the video. You can click on the link and find more details about this useful program. If you want to save a lot of time and leave a professional impression on your audience, then I highly recommend that you use comprehensive all-in-one PowerPoint bundle to design your business presentations. The creative and unique designs you will see in this comprehensive all-in-one PowerPoint bundle will ensure that your audience will stay with you throughout your presentation. I will leave a link to this product as well in the description box below. Finally, if you want to access a number of useful mini courses and downloadable resources totally for free without any strings attached, I recommend that you join our free presentation process membership. All you need to do to join the free membership is to click on the link here that will take you to the registration page. You can sign up and you can enjoy a lot of useful free content that is available exclusively to the members of our free membership program. So click on the link and I will see you inside Presentation Process Free Membership. Thank you.